Firstly, I would like to congratulate everyone for this initiation being taken. When students talk about cybercrime, it is not about them being involved or being affected by cybercrime, but students these days, they don't even know that they too are committing some crime. For example, a student who is 6 to 7 years old is very much interested in asking about ethical hacking. When they are saying the terminology ethical hacking, they hardly know what does ethical mean. There it is where they are losing their ethics. Firstly, we need to make them aware about their age limit, the criteria, about what the requirements they need to have, in order to know about what should be done and what should not be done and what exactly hacking means. This is where the lacuna is. Hence, if such initiations are taken wherein we all together can work upon such issues arising, where a student can not only get involved in committing a crime, but also somewhere or the other he or she is not being ethically taught about what he or she is doing. So hence I would like that these initiations should include such nationwide and worldwide issues that are going on these days.